me, Brawler. Character that's taken the scene by storm. This a lot of folks that tend to view, at least initially when starting that game early on, into the world now, felt that me, Brawler, was a low-key character. Players on HLB and empty hockey, and a couple other folks here in SoCal really shown what this character is made of. Made an argument for being a mid-tier character. Let's see. These are both fixtures of what we're seeing here. This side guy getting fire punishment. Look at that. Great move. That shot put projectile is really hard to deal with just because the hitbox stays out so long. It's a little turn corner. Feels like right now. Another shot put. It only takes one of those to really do it. Oh wow, PSIguy with that. Long last hitbox that down touch. Oh man. HLB nailed him, but because I got a grab and back throw, and Ness back throw is one of the, if not the strong back throw. Oh. Yeah, forgive me, I am not familiar with the exact features of the Meteor's moveset, but over there was definitely a HLB with a long juggle there, right there. That feels like I just keep getting close. That's fast and furious right now. Trying to secure the edge guard, but unfortunately, the stem sent me to back towards the stage. Let's see if this. That's a Tesla Legend. That was weird. I don't know if it was like a wind box. I don't know if it was a wind box. I guess I got to do this a little bit too late with the. And another interesting stock ending. HLB for the last stop of game one. HLB is trying to make sure that, you know, this is another opportunity for a strange ST. Oh man, he's really putting the hurt on PSIguy right now. Now PSIguy. This is the opportunity to secure the ledge guard. Oh, not quite. HLB with that, like, upbeat kill kit. Back in the ledge guard. PSIguy gets out. Back in neutral. Oh, wow. That was up smash. HLB just read PSIguy's landing. Conspicuously low PS2 platforms. Well, I'm gonna punish you, man. So, that's game one. Let's see. Return back to PS2. We're just gonna run it back. That was a very close set here with the SDs on both. Well, SDs like that. Just interesting attempts at recovery by both characters. HLB is going to swap to Donkey Kong. Smash 4 staple, and a character that is mostly settled in the low tier, but HLB is a character. So. Here we go. Back air train, dash tap. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Oh wow, that was one hell of a zero to death. I didn't realize until like, the start game I started going, and that was, PSIguy was already the biggest dot. God damn. They say Donkey Kong's kill power is diminished success for Smash 4. Oh, there we go, and the taunt! There you go, PSIguy Dad. Alright, we're back to even stocks, but oh man, it's supposed to be a trade of severe. Oh, back here, and that's gonna do it. Man, this is back and forth trading stops. Alright, let's see if PSIguy can bring it back and bring this to a game three, or HLB is gonna send PSIguy to losers. Right now we're in winner's quarters. HLB, knowing how important winning is, hope it's like happiness for the next PR period. Did not get a top 15 in this cut, but. One of those dudes that you can't count out making the game. Game's kind of slowed down a little bit. Cash attacks. Oh. Back there. Nice kind of down touch. Oh, he had to bring it back! Oh, I thought he was going to piss out. He's going to sit there. Oh. Up here. Back here. know if grab attempt. Yeah, up via buff in the last patch. Oh, oh wow. Really off air, but really off air, but you hated that. Oh, and is it going to be it? Nope. Last stock piece. PSI can still bring us back. PSI can accept these stacks. Back air. Oh, almost a back air. Try to keep that ledge guard going, but crazy rip by now, the ledge. PSI actually pressing advantage. Had to use a down smash to push. HLB, but I was able to keep ledge guard. Back to center stage now. PSI chasing him with the aerial. HLB looking for a grab up to that was close.
Oh!
Up tilt. The bottom of the palm of up tilt is what winds up sending PSI Dial losers. That's an interesting way to kill him. HLB is moving on from winner's quarters to winner's semis. So, good on him.